All right, fans, please welcome back the head coaches for today's WCHA Final Five championship game from the University of Denver Pioneers, George Gwazdecki, and from the University of North Dakota Fighting Sioux, Dave Hextall. Take it away, guys.
All right, Wild fans, it's time to drop the puck.
So everyone, let's say this together. Let's play hockey.
It was a good win. I mean, can't be upset about a playoff win, but we need to be better tomorrow. I think it was evident that we were a little inconsistent at times, taking care of the pucks and not getting pucks deep and having a few turnovers on our blue line and their blue line. But it was a good win, and Dollar played great.
I thought, you know, it was a close game. Scoring chances were probably, you know, close to even, if not dead even. Aaron did a good job tonight, as he says he's done for us over the past few weeks.
Yeah, I mean, it was a great play by Brock. We were kind of grinding it down low there a little bit, and he was able to pass it to me back door, and I was just able to kind of wrap it, and I just tried to throw it in as hard as I could, and luckily enough, it kind of just hopped over his pad and went in far side, so.
There's a lot of good to it, but much too sporadic for playoff time, so. You know, we need to challenge ourselves tomorrow to be at a higher level on a more consistent basis throughout our game.
Yeah, they took a lot of shots, a lot of bad angle stuff, and a lot of long shots. I think they were looking for some rebounds of guys crashing, but. The guys did a real good job of keeping the shots to the outside and making my life a little easier.
Hey!
It was a nice win, especially playing in front of so many people. It's a nice venue. It's always fun to win here, so it was definitely a big win. I think we showed a lot of maturity the way we picked up our game after the first and we were able to close up the game.
Well, this is a good win. It's a step forward for us. It's a step forward nationally, and obviously it allows us to play in the semifinals of this tournament. We're going to play in a rivalry game tomorrow night in a great atmosphere. We'll mentally certainly be ready to go. I'm excited to play that game. We'll take a little bit of time tomorrow morning to talk about a few details in terms of the things that Minnesota does. But most importantly, we'll get ourselves ready to play our game and hopefully play a full 60-minute game.
Yeah, it was, Minnesota played extremely well, for the first half of the game, and, we were back on our heels a lot, and they played well, and, once we got that first one, it seemed to roll after that, so it was a hard-fought battle, and I'm real proud of the guys.
We definitely got dominated the first two periods, but got so much heart in that locker room. I think showed there in the third period. Is incredible feeling after the win. Great win for the team. Hopefully we can keep it rolling tomorrow. So.
That was awesome. I mean, that was an unbelievable third period. Obviously, we didn't have our best in the first second, but we came out with a W, and it feels great.
It's a great win. It's character of the guys in the locker room. You just try to survive. When things aren't going well, you try to survive one shift to the next and try to turn things a little bit by bit in your direction. And we were able to do that. After 30 minutes of not having a whole lot, we turned it around and chipped away.
lot of people counted us out back in November when we, you know, rough start, but I think everyone, you know, just stuck together and stuck with it, and I think that's been, you know, one of the things that this team is, everyone's bought into, and I think that showed here in this tournament too, being down 3-0 in Minnesota and then bouncing back and coming in tonight and, you know, winning 4-0, so that was good to see.
Guys in that locker room, they spent a lot of time together. You know, for guys to really believe in what they're doing, understand that they do have a responsibility to build on the tradition of our program day in and day out. Guys don't take that lightly, and I think you see that in some of the comments of even our freshmen this year. They understand what they're part of, and they understand what their responsibility is.
Jimmer, how's it feel?
Oh, it's unbelievable. That's what we came
to. Yeah,
do.
Jimmer!
Go here.
What does it mean? What does it mean?
Hey, let's hold this up.
Having a good fall every now and then. I don't know. What doesn't it mean, I guess?
We're on the wall.
It feels awesome. To get the third one in a row, it's really special. I'm just proud of the way the guys have come together this season, especially over the weekend. And, you know, we've had a lot of adversity, especially Saturday or Friday night against Minnesota. And just proud of the guys, the way it came together. And we know we got a lot of work to do still going on to the national tournament next weekend, but this one feels special.
Explain
the mullet?
Yeah.
I don't know, I grew up with it, so it's kind of just a tradition for me. I did it last year, and we won a world, so I want to do it again.